Welcome back to Silence, and back to Rini. We still need her.
Watch out! Here I come.
To jump down.
Oh, Spotty, I'm so glad you're okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Look at that, Spotty. Spot.
Poor Spotty.
Mummies don't mean any harm. They just want to play. You can come back. The Lumi is gone. You know what? You can help me look for the shard. A Lumi took it.
Come on. Thank you. Welcome back, Spotty. Without you, this would be rather troublesome.
Hello? Anybody there?
Rini?
Sadwick!
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm okay. I just,
lost the shard?
Exactly.
It's okay. I'll help you look.
Okay.
I just need to
get down somehow?
Right.
Just let me know if I can help.
Right back at ya.
Okay.
The shard's not in there.
I know.
Hey, you thief!
Okay, let's go to the marketplace, I guess. This game has too much loading time, seriously. Spotty, go hide.
Stay put, Spot. There's a secret.
Barrett's a
wind. I wonder what that does.
Nothing?
I wonder what that does.
Oh, there's nothing.
This one looks funny.
Octopus.
Ew, that stinks. Oh, there are even more loomies. 1, 3, 7.
1, 3, 7? Okay.
Oh, I can't send Spot down there. First, the loomies have to leave. Whoa!
That's why how you did. Hook and line.
I'll take the line with the hook with me.
Candy shop.
Exactly. Whenever something tasty was missing in the orphanage, the loomies ate it. I never saw them, but Sarah Marie said they did.
Oh, it doesn't stink here.
Now it's blocking my view, stupid seeker.
Alright, so what can I do down here? A fishing line and hook? If it were Detective Conan, I could kill someone with that. Without being detected, I guess. Unless Conan is around, of course. How are you running, people? That looks awful. Mm-hmm.
Water's not a very good loony date. Soap isn't either.
Connemar.
The city would be much nicer without all the seekers creeping around.
True. To the port. No, let's go to the port. Okay, so I can't really do anything here.
I can't see what's on the poster.
Come on. Are you blind?
How could the false queen make such a mess of the place? If I had the power, I'd make sure everyone can live happily ever after.
So, there are cookies over there, if I see that correctly. Secret son. Why don't you just kick him and send him down there? Tell me. Could be nice.
I wonder what that does.
Alright, that's the third time I'm doing it and it doesn't do anything. So, yeah. Guess I'm done here. Or maybe I can use the line and the hook to go down the well. Is that possible? Yep. Okay. Whoa, got something? Nope.
Maybe I need to lure the balloons. I wonder what they like.
The cookies from over there, from the other side of the water. I'm quite sure of that. Oh, no, maybe. Let's go back. I need to get to Sedwick. Sedwick needs to get me some candy. Candy. Give me candy, Sedwick. Thank you for sending me here.
Rini?
Yeah?
Say, what's something you would find really cool?
Something really cool, or something totally cool?
Totally cool.
Like, double totally? That has to be a loomy.
A loomy? What's that?
I'll send you a few.
What? How?
Through the pipe. What's the best lure for
fishing? The lure has to be tasty. The fish have to like it.
And when the fish have grown into a lake from lots and lots of teeth?
Then throw the fishing pole away.
Do you have something tasty?
I actually do.
Really?
Well, lemon drops.
That's good enough. Can you throw down as many as you can?
Okay. Careful. Candy incoming.
I should, if it's possible, activate the subtitles. I always want to do it and then I forget it. And I, for the most part, didn't understand Rini at this part, so yeah. I should. All Right, let's see. I'm sorry. Language. Subtitles. Thank you. Back. Back.
Now. Alright, Spotty. You're gonna soar down there as soon as I catch the loons, okay?
Do I have to wait? Or can I just reel it in? Cute Lumi, troll Yumi, cuddly. Okay, I don't know what to say about this. Spotty to your normal spot form. I move it. Thank you. Does that help me in any way, though? Okay, I guess it does. I guess it does. Interesting. Yay! That was it. Great. It's not like I'm babysitting people every single day. Now I have to do it with in a game as well.
I wonder if a loony's in there. Nope, it won't open.
Yeah, I guess it must. I guessed as much, but still.
The loonies like candy, just like me. They already stole from that booth. The loonies don't like fruit. Way too healthy. No loonies hiding here. It's way too fishy.
Oh, come on. And
you
the octopus?
Don't know where the loonies are hiding, do you?
Let's go to the kennel. Hmm. There's one.
Gotcha.
Lumi in a cookie jar. Back to the marketplace. Lumi on canvas. Okay. Bye bye. The seeker's stuck there, isn't it? No. I don't know, the requests are always so silly and stupid. Oh yeah, actually. As if they would fit in there.
Sadwick?
Yeah?
I need to close the pipe now.
Okay.
Then I'll grab a spot in the shard and we'll meet at the port, alright?
Can you find the way all by yourself?
Sure thing. Can you?
Of course.
Okay, see you there.
See you there.
Just climb up there to Sadwick. Okay, I'll find your friend first. But then, off you go. Deal? Yay! Are you alright down there, Spot? Okay. I better catch all the loomies before I get Spot back up here.
There is a first part of this game, a first entrance in the Siri. I just didn't recognize it because it has a totally different name. It's something about the story of a rabbit or something. It's the title. So you wouldn't really notice it, but since I was checking some reviews on it, it said Silence was the second entrance in the series. So, yeah. But I'm not sure if I will play the first one. Maybe for myself, but not like this. Where are the other two? Am I too blind? I can't do anything up. At Sadwick's place. So that doesn't really matter, so I have to finish this first before I can get Spotty up and go to Sadwick so he can tie the loomies to a balloon and send them to the girls. So yeah. Loomies, where are you? Hello? You're sounding great.
No one's hiding in there.
You sure? Huh.
I hope the loomies will help him. You do that, don't you?
Hmm. There's nothing here. Why are you doing this to me? Well, I'll look for more loomies on the next part. I hope you don't mind me being tired of looking for loomies already. Well, and enjoyed it at least a little bit. See you next time. Bye.